I believe that we are one.
Jill, what a ride it has been leading up to this day. From going to prom and hanging out at your parents' house to buying our own house together and getting G, to getting engaged on the pier in Fort Myers Beach, it has all been a whirlwind and I couldn't imagine going through all of it with anyone else.
I'm so excited to marry you today. I've been waiting for this day for a long time. Can't believe our love story started over 10 years ago and all that we've conquered together. I love your positivity, humor, and how much fun we have. You are so perfect to me and I can't wait for you to be my husband. See you soon, handsome. Love you so much, Jill.
You are my weakness that makes me strong, yeah. I love this town, but I need to breathe. Yeah, we're all just wanting to believe.
Oh my. Wow, you look beautiful.
You look nice. You look very handsome.
I love the dress.
And isn't it cool that you get a front row seat? You get a front row seat to their life, the beginning part of their this very special journey.
I, Taylor, take Jill to be my wife. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
I, Jill, take you, Taylor, to be my husband. I promise to be true to you in good times and in bad, in sickness and in health. I will love you and honor you all the days of my life.
Now it is my privilege and pleasure to introduce to you for the very first time, Mr. and Mrs. St. John.
I could describe Taylor in three ways. I would say that he's a really loyal person. He's extremely generous and he's really just a good time. Jill, she's as sweet as they come. She's honestly the type of person that always puts others before herself. So I'd say Taylor, you need Jill, and Jill, Taylor will do.
So proud of you. I am eternally grateful for you, your friendship, and everything that you do for our family. Today is the day that you've been waiting for. You are a beautiful bride. You get to marry your best friend.
A wonderful daughter, a person that never gave us a bit of trouble. I want to thank you for being our daughter.